Hello students, welcome to my channel. In this session, we will discuss a previous CAT question, a question on speed, time and distance. Here comes the question. Can you please make an attempt and then continue watching this? A straight road connects points A and B. Car 1 travels from A to B and car 2 travels from B to A. Both leaving at the same time. After meeting each other, they take 45 minutes and 20 minutes respectively to complete their journeys. If car 1 travels at the speed of 60 km per hour, then the speed of car 2 in km per hour is fine. See, there are two places A and B. Car 1 travels from A to B, car 2 travels from B to A at the same time. They start at the same time. So obviously when they travel like this, they meet after some time. They met at this place, let us say. After the meeting each other, they take 45 minutes and 20 minutes respectively to complete the journeys means, suppose if they met at a place, say P, so this car 1 takes 45 minutes to travel from P to B, car 2 takes 20 minutes to travel from P to A. These are the time taken to reach the destinations after meeting. We know the speed of car 1 is 60 km per hour. We have to find the speed of car 2. Right. Students, there is a shortcut formula. It says like this. If two people start from opposite ends at the same time, like here two cars are starting from opposite end at the same time with speeds of S1 and S2 and take TRs to meet. See, because they are starting at the same time, by the time they met, they have taken same amount of time. Right. And what is important is the next one. Thereafter, take T1 and T2 hours to reach the destinations, then S1 by S2 equals to square root of T2 by T1. We know speed and time are inverse relation, but why we are writing square root of T2 T1? This T2 T1 are not the time taken for the entire journey. These are the times taken to reach the destinations after meeting, not for the entire journey. So this is the relation. This is a shortcut. So here speed of first car we know is 60. Speed of second car we have to find out equals to square root of time taken by them. So the first car is taking 45 minutes. Second one is taking 20 minutes. But if you write S1 by S2, you should write T2 by T1. Since you are writing the speed of first car, you should start with T2, that is 20 by 45. But you may have a doubt, it should speed is in kilometers per hour, time is in minutes. No. See, when you say this is 20 by 60, this is 45 by 60, 60 gets cancelled. That's why I'm ignoring it. So you can see 5 fours, 5 nines, it is nothing but 4 by 9. 60 by S2 equals to 2 by 3, 2 30s. We can say S2 equals to 90 kilometers per hour. So speed of the second car is 90 kilometers per hour. Answer is choice A. So this is a very useful formula. Otherwise, we have to write a very lengthy solution for this, right? Thank you.